logged into my Office 365 account and have been nosing around in Teams. This is pretty exciting. Every class I am teaching has a team already built and my students are enrolled as members. But there are also materials I used last year that I would like to use for this year's classes. Items like my class syllabus, class expectations, and my daily opening activity can be quickly moved into my team site. Let me show how to make that happen. I want to stay really organized this year with my content, so before I move anything over, I need to create a couple of channels for my students. Since I teach sixth grade science, I'm going to start with an earth science channel and a physical science channel. That will take me through a couple of grading periods. I can always add more later. My channels can be named around topics, subjects, or disciplines. It's up to me as the teacher. We do science labs weekly, and I have uploaded my data spreadsheet for my science labs from my computer to my team files. I can upload it from my desktop or move or copy all kinds of files like class notebooks, PowerPoint presentations, or Word documents from my existing OneDrive or SharePoint sites. I need to place it under my Earth Science channel. I see that some default tabs are already there. Conversations are where we have our class discussions. Files and class notebook are already present, so I won't need to add them. But I want all those science labs we use to be in their own tab, so I need to add it. I'm in the Earth Science channel and click the plus. After I select the Excel icon, a window opens for me to select the file I want to link directly. I click the spreadsheet I just uploaded. Now, my students can open their lab data sheet just by clicking that tab. What other tabs might I want to create? Maybe one for our Earth Day presentation. I could do the same process for PowerPoint. I am liking this organization. Wow, this is easy. I can move any files I have on my computer to files, or make them a tab if my students use them often. Getting organized this year is going to be so much easier than last year. I will have my class notebook and the body of our science content loaded. I think I am all set.